Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get Mr. Beast text in CapCut on PC. Now, to get the Mr. Beast font in CapCut on PC, you'll need to visit this webpage, and I'll also have this linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this webpage, you'll see the Mr. Beast font listed here, and to download it, just go over to this button where it says download and then click on that. And this will download a zip file to your computer. You can click on the folder to open it and show it in your downloads folder. Once you have it listed here, you can right click on it, and then you'll have an option to extract this zip file to your computer. If you have a file extraction software like 7-Zip or WinRAR installed on your computer, you'll see these options where you can extract it to a folder. So I'm gonna go ahead and select that. And once that's done, the font files will be extracted to a folder. And if I open that, I'll get this TrueType font file. And I can double click on that, which will launch this window. And to install this font on my system, I'll click on install. And once that's done, close all of these windows and then open CapCut. Now, very important, if CapCut was open during the font installation, just completely close CapCut and then reopen it. Launch your project and then select any text in your project. Then over on the right hand side, click on font. And then on this list, you want to scroll all the way down until you find this part of the list, which says system font. And then the Mr. Beast font is this one. So you can go ahead and select that. And then you'll have the Mr. Beast font or Mr. Beast text in CapCut on PC. And you can start using that in your videos. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.